Clicked it. I think I met him through another friend, but started playing PlayStation and Marvel vs. Capcom. Just became pretty cool. Just started studying calculus, Calc 3, staying up way past the hours we should have, try to study and other stuff like that. But yeah, that's how I met Fred, and then introduced me to Kiera. And yeah, always come on, communicate. It's just really important, you know. Never go to bed angry, all that good stuff like that. And most importantly, just love each other as much as you can. That's it. Congratulations, man. This is gonna be absolutely amazing. Happy for you, proud of you. Can't wait.
So hey, y'all. It's Candace.
And Kiera.
Yeah. Yep. AKA the Wonder Twins from Rickolas. Gosh, and we met Kiera and Fred. We met y'all in band.
I know, right? It's crazy that it's that many years ago.
I know. I remember like sitting down in the cafeteria. That's like the first time we like all sat down and had a meal together. Fred was hella quiet sitting over there. And Kiera, I remember you. Everyone was just like together. And it's been great ever since. So.
Fred, you know me, it's Elijah. We've known each other since 09, so it's been 10 years, literally. So I remember it was freshman year, we was working on our freshman orientation project, creating a straw bridge. Fred can make it to most of our sessions because he had other things that was going on with the band. I don't know what they was doing. But, but you know, me and Fred, ever since then, we've been cool. A memory, I remember me and Fred used to get into it during our senior project presentation because he always wanted to have meetings on the weekends, but that was when I was getting lit, turning up, drinking, partying. But Fred went, you know, wasn't drinking and doing none of that stuff. So I wanted our meetings during the week, but he was busy, you know, trying to, you know, watch his TV shows with Kiera in the dungeon. That's what we called his bedroom, his dorm room, the dungeon, the bat cave. But that's one of my fondest memories. But like, I don't know, Fred, he a real dude, you know, one of my best friends. I'm proud of you. I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you and Kiera. I just wish you both the best.
Okay. So my name is Crystal Allen, and everyone knows I like to prepare, so I typed up something for you all. I wanted to say congrats on your engagement. I'm super thrilled for the both of you, and I wish you nothing but the best. May God's grace continue to guide you both in this new journey. I hope your future together is filled with infinite happiness, laughter, love, and many blessings. This is the beginning of your happily ever after in the most magical place in the world, and I'm honored to be a part of this journey with you all today.
Than I could ever even be capable of performing on my own. You know I love you beyond words itself can explain. So I'm here to love, cherish, and honor you and protect you from anything, and I will uphold that to my dying breath. So again, I love you beyond what I can even put the form to words. Like, I'm just thankful for everybody, you, God, for first and foremost. So, yeah.
Okay, I want to again thank everybody for coming. That was amazing. I would say probably like if I pictured what my engagement would be, like that's what happened. So I'm really, I loved it. I love you. It was just amazing. I don't even know what words to say. It was just amazing.
So I had a plan, a loose plan up until that point. Like it was not, I did not plan to like pull her up in front of everybody. In my head, nobody was going to be there except us. So I don't know, just kind of had to take the wheel and make the most out of the situation that was at hand. So I was stressed out, like as soon as we sat down in that little courtyard, all my anxiety went up. I kind of shut down a little bit, but I had to try and fake like I was still, you know, normal. But man, all that pressure came in, and then, you know, I know this moment has been long overdue for a while, so it's kind of like I just kind of have to fight through it and do what needs to be done.
don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love that's a sea.
Anytime, I would like to say congratulations. I hope everything's going as
I just like to thank Kayla for her 5-star quality service and helping me out with all of these arrangements.
You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come.